It's time for Robot Chicken with Seth Green. The Robot Chicken. The Humping Robot. Pickle Joe. Bitch Pudding. Still Kenan Thompson.
I'm never leaving.
Sunshine Cowboy. Rick Sanchez with Matthew Sandwich. And tonight's musical guest, the Stone Protectors. And now, please welcome young Han Solo!
Name?
Han.
Full name?
Just Han. I'm traveling alone.
Alone? All right, then I'm gonna put you down as Han Solo.
What?
Name's, Jack.
Jack Porkins, you mean? Oink, oink, white boy coming through!
You son of a...
Steve, your testimony today could help put away a very bad guy. What did you see on the day in question?
Well, I was playing with my best friend, Blue, when I heard my neighbors scream. A stranger ran by covered in blood. When I went to their house, their faces had been cut off. There were clues everywhere.
Steve, do you think the stranger killed your neighbors as retribution for their testimony against the Death Wheels?
Yeah! Yeah!
Objection! Leading the witness, objection!
Overruled. The witness shall answer the question.
Yes?
And is that stranger in this courtroom today?
Over there! Over there!
That's him!
Oh. Better sleep with one eye open.
Hiya, Blue. Nice to meet you. I'm your new friend, Joe.
Well, it's Steve.
Steve had to go into witness protection.
But he's still in touch with, like, his parents or someone, no?
Thanks for dinner, baby. Hope you left room to nurse.
Yeah, you too, doll. I got something for you, boogie boogie.
Ooh, O.J. Simpson.
Gonna get cut, bitch.
Excuse me, is this thing taken?
Oh, sure. Help yourself.
Women, huh? Can't live without them. Can you?
What do you mean?
My Jessica's a cheating bitch, but I could never kill her. I'd be the prime suspect.
I'm not following you.
But if we killed each other's wives, jeepers, it would be the perfect crime.
Well, nice talking to you, I guess, but I really must be going.
Oh, I gotcha.
What?
I gotcha.
Nicole, I brought you your child support. I know it's a few weeks early, but you know how completely not bitter I am about the divorce.
Oh, hey there!
Oh, my. What did you do?
What did I do? We had a deal. Now it's your turn to kill my wife.
I can't take the life of another human being.
Please?
No.
But we had a deal, see? You don't want to see me when I'm steamed. Take care of my wife, or it's curtains for you.
Oh, no.
Nurse.
Yeah, you too, doll. I got something for you,
boogie boogie.
Oh, O.J. Simpson.
Gonna get cut, bitch. If you don't get out of town, your husband's trying to kill you.
I knew I couldn't trust your kind.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Real people. I meant real people.
You killer. Die, you killing killer. Take that and that and some of this. Ooh, yeah. Hey, that's what you get when you squeeze the juice.
So when you said, you gonna get cut, bitch, it was a warning, not a threat?
You got it!
Huh. Why'd you have to call her a bitch?
And that's how I track down your gammy's real killer. Something must have spooked the boy.
Oh, he can just sense evil, that's all.
Oh boy, Empire Strikes Back is my favorite movie! Luke, I am your father. That's not the line.
Young nerd, Darth Vader never said Luke in that famous line.
The ghost of Nelson Mandela.
You're experiencing the Mandela effect. It's named for a collective false memory. Like when people remembered me dying in prison in the 80s, when I actually died at home in 2013.
Oh, like the Berenstain Bears actually being the Berenstain Bears?
It's actually the other way around.
Or is it?
Agree to disagree.
Well, we need to fix Star Wars. If only there was a way to go back in time.
There is. Take my hand.
Your hand is a time machine?
Pretty cool, right?
Suck a D, Bill and Ted. The original script. I'll fix the line so it's the way I remember it. Luke, I am your
But there's more.
Point.
Remember when Porras Kam said,
life is like a box of chocolates?
He actually said,
Mama always said life was like a box of chocolates.
We gotta correct this. Excuse me, Mr. Hanks. The studio said you gotta change that line. Just for legal reasons, thanks so much.
Fucking bean counters.
Always stepping on my art. Okay, back to one.
Remember Curious George the Monkey? Well, did you know he never actually had a tail?
Excuse me, AJ Ray, no big deal. This is emergency services. Here, I'll take that.
Oh, I knew this monkey was missing something.
Now let's go back to current times to enjoy the fruits of our labor.
Closer relative to you than you think.
Oh no, my penmanship! I made it worse!
It's okay. Turn on Forest Comp.
Life is a box.
Oh no. Well, at least Curious George doesn't have to say anything. Turn on PBS.
Not what I pictured, but I like it.
A big monkey wiener? I bet everyone will be curious about that.
Is everything okay, Marcy?
Not really, Dad. 4 years of college and I still don't know how to talk to boys.
Just tell them what's in your heart.
Like what? What would you say if you liked a girl?
Well, I haven't thought about women since your mother passed, but I'll try. I like you, and I'm wondering if you feel the same.
Cool. Thanks, Dad.
And then she'd say, I'm in my early 20s, but I like older men. And then maybe I'd French her young mouth like this. Oh, girl who works at Costco. You like things in bulk, don't you? I'm giving you something in bulk, all right. Oh, you like getting slapped with my membership card, you dirty slut? Oh, who's your friend? She works checkout? Check out these giant balls, baby. Two girls, one guy. I like these odds. One ball per girl. Oh, girls of Costco, yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, girls of Costco. Oh, yeah, girls of Costco. Oh, I'm sorry, I got a little carried away.
Can you help me burn my bed?
Okay, real monsters, give me the best ways to scare people.
I hide under the bed.
I spring out of closets.
I tickle children's brains to induce nightmares.
New Girl, how do you scare people?
I use mise-en-scene.
What?
You know, the moving image, film.
You scare people with a movie?
It kills every time.
That's so stupid.
Is 96% on Rotten Tomatoes stupid?
Wow, that really is a good score. I've got to see this flick.
You should totally check it out.
What is that?
I should really transfer this to DVD.
Gentlemen, if we properly reconstructed this DNA, we're about to meet the first dinosaur to walk the Earth in 65 million years.
Wow, radical place you got here, dude. Show me the nearest halfpipe, because I'm a rebel with a totally rude tooth.
Burn it all. Burn it all!
Nervous about meeting your family, Mitch. After all, I'm a Cabbage Patch Kid, and your family is Garbage Pail Kids.
Well, there's nothing to worry about, Babette Jessalyn. I love you, so they will too.
Oh, my baby boy! And this must be Babette Jocelyn.
Come here, you. I'm Mitch's mom, Bloody Mary. Come meet the rest of the family. This is my hubby, Harry Hemroy.
Hi, Mitch. Holy
Acne Amy, wow, you got so tall. Bring it in here.
Boop. Bathroom? Oh, God. Okay. Babette, you can do this. Just breathe.
Evelyn, get out of the way!
Oh! Whoa! That one's ripe. Hey, you must be Babette. I'm Diarrhea. Nice to meet you.
No, there you are. Come on, the rest of the family's waiting to meet you. That went great. My family loves you.
I'm so glad.
Oh, Babette, you simply must come back for Thanksgiving. I'm sorry, are you inked?
What? That's just my Xavier Roberts tattoo.
This trollop has tattooed herself with another man's name.
He's my creator.
Are you in a fucking cult? Get out of my house.
Mitch!
Sorry, babe. My family thinks tattoos are disgusting, and I do too, so you better go.
I got pussed on for you.
Well, looks like I should have gotten to her pants earlier, right, fam? Fucking psoriasis.
Yeah, we're the stone protectors. Our stones of power glow. Guardians of the stones.
Hi. Hey, you guys sound great, but this is my wedding, so I really need you guys to play a song that isn't about your stones.
But we were just goofy nobodies until we found these magical stones, which transformed us into rockin' heroes. Hee-hoo!
Yeah, and that's great, but today is about me and Josh, and you've been playing songs about stones for 90 minutes.
But our stones of power glow.
Look, next up is the father-daughter dance, so it is very important that you play something appropriate. Get it?
Look at you, my lovely. Look at you, my little one. Look at you, my sweet little stone protectors.
Stone bros, get off my stage.
Can someone with Pandora on their phone please come up to the stage?
A dog's arthritis gives him constant pain. We'll have to put him down.
What?
You do know that the lifespan of a cat is longer than a dog, right? With all due respect, you really should have seen this coming. You realize when I pulled you over, you were doing 87 miles an hour?
Yeah, I know. Believe me, I know.
You're probably wondering why you're all here. Well, I have a surprise for you.
This changes everything.
We're taking Battle of the X's up a notch. Please welcome X-Men X's, Wolverine, and Jean Grey.
A team of mutants? This changes everything.
Having Wolverine as a teammate? Whew, things did not end well between us.
She fell into the ocean and slept in a cocoon while her evil twin killed a trillion innocent aliens.
And when I woke up, all my shows on the DVR were gone.
Aliens are real? This changes everything.
People don't think we're real athletes, but just check out these scars. This one here is for Rivals 2, or maybe it was X's 2. It's hard to keep all my authentic athletic competition straight.
Yeah.
I am not gonna lie. Wolverine looks good.
What are you doing with this slut? Go ahead, hit me, bitch.
You mutie whore!
Jean, stop this!
No, I don't want to do this.
Me neither.
I'm not even making you do it anymore.
Go off.
At least this'll leave a cool scar.
Johnny Bananas is dead? Meh.
Since the other guys are hospitalized or dead, you're the only team left. Congrats, you guys killed it. But, Wolverine, you physically assaulted several players. This ends your time here.
Yeah, I gave in to my berserker rage and murdered a few people. But the important thing is, I finally got closure with Jean.
Jean Grey, legally speaking, telekinesis doesn't count as physical assault. So you're the winner. Congratulations. You killed it.
Woohoo!
But there's one final twist. We're still obligated to deliver 13 episodes.
On next week's challenge.
Yeah!
Woo!
I'm killing it. I'm TJ Lavin.
Doki Doki 5, return to base.
Copy that, Toki Doki leader. Stop picking at my ship, you jerk. Whoa, my donut UFO is delicious, but you're destroying the aerodynamics. Fine, have it your way.
Please, I have a family. Don't do this.
Oh, tell me more about this family.
Is that Daddy, Mom? Please, not in front of my family.
No, no, you've got it backwards.
No, my kid!
Spread the word. Donatella's UFO is off limits to birds.
Fuck you!
You let your UFO get ate by birds again? You know every time we fix it, we gotta bake a new donut? Cost us like $12 in ingredients.
I just killed a bunch of crows over $12?
You mean murder. A bunch of crows is called a murder of crows.
Oh.
The new iPhone is better than ever and available now on America's largest digital network.
Damn! Who put a blue shirt on a big pile of shit?
Ah, nah, that's just Lily.
Who are you?
Didn't I introduce myself? Motherfucking bitch, motherfucking pudding up!
Oh my gosh, please leave the store.
Fuck nah, cum chugger. Let me explain this shiz. Robot Chicken is owned by Adult Swim, which is owned by Time Warner, which is now owned by dun 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 dun, your company. Which makes you and me co-workers cum-faced.
Blam! If that's true, you're making a terrible first impression on the people who sign your paychecks.
I never thought about it that way. You're right, cum-face.
Now, with our new data plan...
Blam! What the... I never learned shit, ho.
Mom and Dad couldn't afford our Christmas presents because the price of gas is so high.
But I've been extra good.
I swear I'm gonna f*** up next year.
Did somebody say energy crisis?
Not in those exact words, Captain America.
The high cost of energy is crippling America, kids.
But what can we do?
We can lick this problem if we all do our part, together. Turn the dial down to 68 degrees and we'll use less heating oil.
We're not gonna do that. My feet get cold.
Okay, next tip. Electronics still use energy even when turned off. Make sure to unplug them.
That sounds exhausting.
Pass.
Clothes dryers are 20% of a home's energy bill. Dry your laundry outdoors and save power.
I'd never wait that long.
Nobody's gonna do that.
Well, fine. F*** you then.
Sorry we couldn't afford gifts this year, kids.
That's okay. It's enough that you don't force us to live like a bunch of broke-ass hippies. Aww.
My feet are f***ing freezing.
Hello, Team Dream 94. You here?
Why don't you ever see Mr. Goldschmidt?
How is that? What? Who are you?
Chris Hansen, Dateline NBC.
Oh. Well, good for you. Where's Teen Dream 94?
There is no Teen Dream 94. It was a sting operation.
What the hell? Are you serious? I took a day off of work for this, and I blew, like, half a tank of gas driving over here. You idiots better reimburse me.
What? You must be joking.
I'm a lawyer, pal. I'm suing you for fraud. By the time I'm done, I'm gonna own NBC Universal.
In the case of Goldschmidt versus Hansen, NBC News and NBC Universal, jury finds in favor of the predator.
What?
Hey, Hansen, like the new ride?
That's my Escalade.
Hi, Dad!
Bobby, what are you doing in there?
Just giving your teenage son a lift to soccer practice. We'll probably take the long way home. Don't wait up. As you know, I'm now majority shareholder of NBC Universal. That means a change in philosophy. Let's see some predator-friendly programming.
On Friday Night Lights, we're gonna be spending a lot more time in the locker room. A lot more time.
I've got four words for you, Mr. Goldschmidt. Sweaty. Teen. Boy. Olympics!
Law and Order Special Victims Unit will now be more of a comedy.
Oh, sorry, I'm needed in the intern harem. Let's reconvene in 30.
I really don't like working here anymore.
No, I do. I'm the executive who secretly knocked up Jamie Lynn. Best job ever.
Mr. Thornberry, your nature documentaries used to be our bread and butter here at Discovery Channel, but lately we've had a, how do you say, philosophical shift.
Well, those aren't educational at all. You're the Discovery Channel. Where's the discovery? Discovering that people are human garbage?
Sorry, Thornberry. Bring me a show I can air or beat it.
We just have to invent a series that will blow the network's doors off.
I don't want to make a new series. Traveling around the world making nature documentaries is stupid.
Debbie, let me lay a little truth on you. Sex with your father is like getting with a dead fish, and putting the family in constant danger is the only way I get wet.
New show! Yay!
Oh, smashing! Hello, I'm Nigel Thornberry. My family and I love to get wild. Wild as f***! Off you go!
Ah, you son of a bitch!
We are a family of nudists surviving in darkest Africa, armed only with our wits. And flamethrowers!
It's about conservation and protecting the environment.
In what way?
I'm starving. What's for dinner?
Tarantulas.
Are you serious?
Contrary to popular belief, tarantula venom isn't fatal to humans. Duh.
Jesus,
Why?
It's about conservation and protecting the environment.
Smashing. Oh, you can really taste the hairs.
And later this season on Thornberries, Wild as F***.
This is a crime against nature.
It's part of the local culture, sweetie. Yes, that's right. Blip, blop. Conservation, protecting the environment.
Well, what do you think?
Thornberry, your new show is morally bankrupt and utterly devoid of educational content. In other words, it's the perfect show for Discovery Channel.
Capital.
And it's really made me think about what I'm doing with my life.
Now! Woohoo!
Oh, my God! Now that is wildest!
Bork, 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 bork. Hey, Bjork, 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 hey, Mark, Nanu, Bork, 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 in the dark, 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 York, 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 Quark, oh, Quark, 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 Torque, 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 Zork, 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 Pork, 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 Fork, 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 Spark, 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 Ork, Ork, Ork,
Oh, what kept you, honey? Dinner's waiting.
Get the hell off my back, woman! Can't I get a moment of fucking peace? Gah!
Please, Pinhead, let us go!
Never! Your suffering shall be eternal in this hellscape!
Pinhead! Pinhead! Mama needs you, sweetum!
You will rue the day when...
I can hear you monologuing!
Do you need to take care of that?
What, Mom? Gosh!
Honey, I need your help with the sewing pattern. I'm out of pins.
That's enough.
A safety pin. How'd you get in?
You got enough.
Oh, you know...
Hey, I'm Robot Chicken executive producer Seth Green. I'm here to introduce the winner of last year's PS3 contest, James Duffy. Take a bow, James. Yeah, like that? You fucking like that? Yeah, you do. You're a winner. You're so lucky. Such a lucky winner. So lucky. Shh. It's okay. It's almost over. It's almost over. So lucky. Here's your PS3. Keep watching Adult Swim for our next big contest.
For our final challenge, each of you will be creating dishes made with an ingredient you fear most. Bob Belcher, the man who forces his children to work for free and still can't turn a profit, gets a pigeon.
Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God.
For Alfredo Linguini, a French chef so bad they named him after cheap, wet Italian noodles, a rat.
Sacre bleu!
For SpongeBob SquarePants, water.
Water? You live in the sea, you festering gutter slob!
But I can't swim, chef!
It's yes, chef, you piss-colored tampon alternative!
Finally, the chef, whose cuisine and character is a little two-dimensional, Thetans, a.k.a. the souls of dead aliens.
STDs are actually my biggest fear, children.
Contestants, start cooking now!
I'm making open-faced Krabby Patties with a cherry tomato remoulade and a glass of water! Get on me, I'll drown!
I'm making feta-stuffed pigeon burgers, if I can open my eyes. My heart! Tell Tina, me too goes both ways.
I'm making a linguine rat Fredo. If I could just get my hands to chop off this rat's cat, darn.
Don't do it! That's my Uncle Joey!
I'm making a Thetan lava cake, children. Just need to pour the Thetans into the chocolate volcano and...
Oh, shit! Everyone,
stop! I'm going to...
Pew, pew, pew! Cut one! Pew, pew, pew,
pew! Hide and cover! Hide and cover! Keep me alive!
Thetans, you absolute donkeys! Either make me risotto or get the fuck out!
Yes, chef.
This risotto is out of this world!
The winner is Scientology!
Our cleanup efforts from the oil spill continue, but the real problem is capping this oil leak. No, wait, scratch that. The real problem is figuring out how to spend this quarter's profits!
I'm sorry, sir. I tried to stop him, but...
Shirley!
Never mind, sir. He was actually pretty easy to stop. I just tripped him, and I think he twisted his ankle or something.
Are you all right?
Just fine. Hang on a second. Okay. Aquaman would like to make an appointment.
Check my book.
Checking, sir. Okay. Mr. Aquaman, is Tuesday after 4 p.m. okay for you? Oh, drat. Sorry, sir. This time you really did get past me.
The Submariner, I presume.
Don't play games with me, you corporate monster! Your oil spill is killing the sea creatures I hold dear!
All right, so how can I help you?
You can go to jail, you scum!
Well, the federal courts already assessed a fine, which we paid.
You can go to jail anyway!
But the case is settled.
Oh!
So are you, here to kick my ass, or,
Yes! Maybe? Well, probably not, no.
So, I'm not going to jail, you're not going to kick my ass, and I already paid the fine.
You killed a lot of sea life!
I did. I'm sorry.
Good news, everybody! The oil company paid a fine!
To who?
You want me to find out?
Oh, can you maybe suck up all this oil since you suck so fucking hard?
Was that rhetorical, or do you want me to... Ow! 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 Oh my gosh! Ow! That doesn't... Ow! Ow! Ow!
Get ready for the sweet release!
Sir, who are we going to conquer today?
Whoever I feel like conquering. Gosh!
I think Europe is weak. I don't know. We can attack them or something. You can be emperor, maybe. As long as I have my mule.
Sweet!
Sir, we're outnumbered!
I was outnumbered by ninjas and wolverines over summer break, but I killed them all with my nunchucks. Gosh!
Idiots. Napoleon Bonamite, you are hereby sentenced to live out the rest of your days in exile!
Sweet!
On the Magic School Bus.
Today, we're going to be learning about the geology of mountains. Stay calm, children. This is a learning experience.
I knew I should have stayed home today and cut myself.
We're stuck in the mountains. What are we gonna do, you dried up hippie?
There's only one thing we can do. Cannibalism.
What?
Whoever picks the shortest straw will get eaten.
Eat this, you psycho.
Don't be silly, Ralphie. Your penis wouldn't feed a fly. In fact, the buttocks are the most nutritious.
Thanks for the tip.
McFrig will taste just like chicken.
I just remembered, we all brought food. Ew, bologna.
Now that's what I call eating ass.
I am the terror that flaps in the night. I am the poison ivy rash on the nuts that ruin your hunting trip. Now that Darkwing Duck is here. Jesus! Flapping ineffectively. I'm a duck. Why the hell can't I get out of here? Shoulder hit. Highly survivable.
Okay, DW. Ready to hit the road?
Launchpad, is that you?
I got right.
Like a screwed.
Oh,
Hey, Arnold, why are you looking so glum on this beautiful day?
It's Mother's Day. I never got to meet mine because she died in childbirth.
Come on, Mrs. Shortman. Just one more push.
You can do it, honey.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Is that a football?
I've got him. I got him.
It's good.
Turns out dads can die in childbirth, too.
You know, the Confederate flag isn't a racist symbol. The Civil War was principally a battle over states' rights, not slavery.
I disagree with my cousin Bo, and I am embarrassed to be in this car right now.
Ask my cousin Luke how many black friends he has. The answer is zero. Ask him how many black friends I have. Spoiler alert, one. Checkmate. Guess who's not a racist?
Please tell my cousin Bo that his dark-skinned friend Chevy is Guatemalan, not black.
Tell my cousin Luke that I'm thinking of a different friend named Tyrone who lives in Chickasaw County and... Luke's never even met him, so who's not a racist now?
That is such bullshit.
You're such bullshit!
Slenderman, Slenderman, suit and tie! Slenderman, Slenderman, you will die!
Nothing?
Shh! Listen, I think he's coming!
Sorry I'm late. Far. You were far.
Slenderman?
Okay. Yeah, just give me a sec, give me a sec. Whoa! Okay. Hey, you girls like Five Guys? Because I am addicted. Woo. All right, I'm okay now. Seriously, the fries are amazing. Five Guys, man, I'm telling you. Sorry, go on.
Mary Sue Elizabeth of Brighton Drive has earned our wrath. We summon thee!
Why are you fat?
Hannah?
Yeah, I deserve that. Look, the first time I was spotted, I was on a cleanse, nice and slim. So the girl called me Slenderman, and I had to live up to the name. And you know the pressure of keeping your weight down all the time. Well, yeah, you will, girls. Believe me, you will.
Slenderman, Slenderman, all the children run.
Okay,
Slenderman. Hey,
call me Stuart, right? I feel like you're fat-shaming me now.
Stuart, to him it's fun.
You shouldn't worry about what other people think of you.
You kids are all right. Here, take this. Show it to Five Guys, and you'll get $3 off your order. But don't forget to make sure they see the referral number, so I get $3 off, too.
Stuart, come on, focus. This is a picture of Mary, and here is a lock of her hair. You have to go kill her now. She called me fat.
You know, I feel like there's a subtext here, and it's making me uncomfortable.
Okay, we have to go home, Stuart. If our moms wake up and we're not there...
Yeah, I got it. Fine. Mary on Brighton.
Do your job!
Ugh, these fries are really good.
Yeah, you see, you get it, Mary. I could eat Five Guys every day.
Looks like you did eat Five Guys, fatty.
Yeah, that kind of hurts, Mary.
Coming this fall, from the creators of Monk, everyone's parents' favorite obsessive compulsive detective, comes Cork, America's first mentally challenged crime sleuth.
It's Anissa Dorsey, the bank teller. We're all out of leads, Cork. What do you make of the situation?
I'm a tornado!
It's a wedding band. This young man's just found our first clue.
Good job, Cork.
No more gym class.
What is it, Cork? Is it a widow and her boyfriend trying to cash in on her late husband's insurance policy? Is it a gang of old poker buddies who decided to knock over a casino for one last shot at fortune? Oh, do you have to go, number one? Okay, take my hand.
No more soda for you today, okay?
He's getting away!
Yes, amazing.
You want to go faster, Cork?
Okay. Yeah. No noises.
You'll never take me alive, Cork! One move and your precious volunteer big sister's gonna have a bullet in her head!
Cork, do something!
Boobies!
Cork, quick! The bad man took your Stretch Armstrong!
No! Cork,
Thanks to your unflappable enthusiasm and surprisingly handy capable strengths, this city owes you a great debt. As a token of our gratitude, you may now pick out one toy at the toy store.
A mouth spaghetti.
Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice!
I'm sorry, baby, but I have to go.
Oh, no! Uh-uh! Don't even try it! Today is your day with the kids! You can't just dump them on me!
Baby, she's already said my name 3 times. I have to go!
Fine, then I want full custody of the kids.
What? You're really doing this right now? This is the second you choose to drop this on me?
Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice!
Honey, she needs me right now!
I need you right now! Your kids need you right now!
Right now? You are being ridiculous!
Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice! Motherfucking Beetlejuice!
You are made of bitch.
Kitty, my iPod's busted. I'm gonna put my foot right up Steve Jobs' ass.
Oh, hush, Red. I'm blogging.
In Korea, you could get a good blogging for $5 American.
Oh, honey.
Kelso.
Fizz. I just took your picture with my phone. I just sent it to you.
Ooh, what a sexy photo. It really captures my metrosexuality.
Okay, who just text messaged me that I'm a douchebag?
Hi, I'm TV's Topher Grace. As you've seen tonight, the precious trappings of our material-obsessed existence become the sitcom fodder of the future. So hey, please remember, try not to be such a douchebag. Thanks for listening.
I don't steal North Korea's nuclear launch codes, it could mean World War III.
Well. Have I caught the great Kim Possible? Or am I just imagining things?
Kim Jong-un. War is not the answer.
How do you like my security system? I've made certain Kim-probements.
You're a bad man!
You are Kim-prisoned.
Stop mocking my name!
Kim-imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
Okay, Kim. So where's your Kim-imaginary wife?
She's, on vacation, Kim-becile.
More like you're Kim-potent.
That's a lie! It's Kim-ence!
You're so Kim-mature.
My wife's real, not like your Kim-plants.
What are you Kim-plying?
Natural breasts don't form a perfect right angle.
Jeez, these two should just bang and get it over with.
Yeah, he should Kim-pregnate her!
You're dead to me, David.
I'm dead? I don't believe it!
You were 105 years old, had 3 types of cancer, were blind and deaf, and had a brain tumor the size of a cantaloupe!
I could have pulled through! Yeah, I got your shit now, asshole!
Ow! Oh, come on! Oh, I could have sworn I had another robe in here somewhere. Oh, man, another death? Well, I can't go naked! Oh.
Am I dead?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Are you serious, man?
The spell is broken! This was my true form all along! I can't wait to marry you, Shrek!
Marry you?
Well, yeah. Since we look the same now, we'll live happily ever after.
Fiona, every morning I look at myself in the mirror, and I wish my mother had the courage to throw me in the river when I was born. Then I make my way to the Putrid Swamps, the only place on God's green earth a monster like me feels at home. Sometimes children gather to scream at me, "Monster! Animal!" they yell. Then someone screams, "Kill yourself!" And it takes a few seconds to realize the voice is coming from my own mouth. By then, I've made my way to the old hanging tree. Before I have time to think about it, I'm wrapping a vine around my own neck. It goes taut, and I pray to the gods that this time the vine will hold. But alas, every day I wake up in my own filth, and I lie there, and I cry. I cry because I'll live to see my face again. So, nay, marrying a lass with a face as hideous as my own is not on my to-do list.
Have you tried these mini cheeseburgers? Great!
I love being a spy.
Harriet, you promised you'd stop spying on people.
Oh, sport, you're my best friend, but you're such a chapped butthole. Spying is fun as hell.
Spying is hard as hell.
Oh, nobody planning another 9/11, Welch.
Bummer for you. Come on, let me show you something fun. Give me a name, any name.
My best friend Sport from grade school, Simon Rock.
Another day, another sob and dump.
Oh, poor Sport. Why would he post this online?
Post it? Nope. I tapped into his laptop camera.
Is this legal?
Aw, you're so cute.
I've gotta get proof that the U.S. government is illegally spying on its own people. And, if I have time, the proof that Taylor Swift swallowed a live human baby. Now for the moment of truth.
Evening, Harriet. Not trying to smuggle out any data, are you?
Noper doper. Hey, ever play with one of these?
Yeah, I had one as a kid.
It drove me insane! What the hell? Secrets!
Hey, you ever play Minions Monopoly?
Monopoly with Minions? Yes, please.
Harriet Welsh, thank you for joining us today live from your exile in Moscow. How are things there?
Well, I have been a little snowed in.
That was weird. Now, you've committed the largest data theft in U.S. history. Was it all worth it?
I believe all citizens have a right to privacy.
Well, what about charges that WikiLeaks is the Russian front led by an alleged sex criminal?
Hey, just because the Ruskies gave me this baller apartment doesn't mean I was tricked into undermining American democracy or anything. That's crazy.
Thank you, Harriet the Spy.
Well, it's time for my daily sob and dump.
Harriet, your webcam is still... The webcam is still... Harriet?
Actually, I really loved Hamilton.
It was no cats, but sure.
Huh. Give me your money! Duh. Billy Blank says you gotta squat and punch. Squat and punch. And work it, work it.
Squat, punch.
Ow, punch. I'm destroyed.
Whoa, you know karate.
Oh, that was Tai Bo. Billy Blanks taught me in 97. I just panicked and it came back to me.
Huh? Your money or your life.
I've got this.
Squat and kick. Work it. Work.
Squat and kick. Kick.
Are you checking your pulse?
Yeah, well, Billy was big on cooling down.
Surprise!
Steve, do something!
I don't know any more moves!
Maybe I can help you.
Oh, Billy shit, Billy!
Let's work this out!
Together!
Squat and kick! And squat and punch! And work it!
Kick
it! And work it! Punch.
Thanks for your help, Billy.
It is the Tai Bo way.
Let us give you a ride home.
Oh, no need. I live in this alley.
Oh.
Incoming message!
On screen, computer.
Justice League, come in. This is the Batman.
Great Hera.
Lex Luthor is holding the president hostage. We have just moments.
Is this a joke?
A joke? When have you ever known me to... Oh, goddammit. Do I have a cartoon dog face?
Wait, was that your tongue? Is that supposed to be his tongue? That's adorable.
Robin, he messed with our settings. Goddamn teenagers. I can't turn it off!
What does that come again, Dog Night?
Never mind, I'll handle it myself!
Oh, that was priceless.
Incoming message.
Greetings, super fools. As you can see, Batman is now my prisoner.
Oh, Lex, you are such a star child.
Why are they laughing?
We're Kiss.
We're what now?
We're the rock band Kiss. Robin, change the settings on my goddamn communicator now. Let's give it to me. It's a very serious...
Oh,
now your face is my face.
I can't breathe.
Oh, my God, we're both Batman. Damn it.
Meet Genghis Khan, a righteous dude from the 12th century. This dude can party righteously. All in all, Genghis Khan was a righteous dude.
Genghis Khan killed 40 million people!
Okay, he's got a sword, and he's really good with it, you know, like chop chop.
He raped thousands of women! 6% of Mongolians are his direct descendants because of all the rape!
Is this, like, gonna affect our grade?
You basically went back in time to pound beers with Hitler!
Let's bring out our next guest!
Oh, those pricks are not bumping me!
I flossed and brushed my teeth again. They say only floss the ones you want to keep. I always liked that joke. Then I swished around some mouthwash. Kills gingivitis. Damn gingivitis. Leading cause of gum disease. Saw an old lady trying to cross the street. Grandma couldn't have been less than 90 years old. Probably seen a lot over those years. Lots of stories to tell. And a family that loves her. Let me help you out, Granny. Stop the cars to make sure Granny could cross. I'm walking here. Love that line. Then I saw some pussy that made my heart stop. Pussy was caught up in the tree. Little kid crying for it. Poor kid. Probably not old enough to tie his shoes, and his damn kitten's life is in my hands. Here you go, buddy. Tip the barista $5 for my soy latte. These lattes are good. Good enough to kill for, but I'd never do that. Killing is bad, unless you're killing gingivitis.
That's Mr. Davis. He wants to relive his high school glory days. And there we have Mrs. Smith. She wants to talk to her husband, who's been dead for more than 15 years. And that's Tommy Douglas. He wants to have sex with a dinosaur.
Sex with a dinosaur, boss?
Yes, Tattoo. It's Fantasy Island. Is it stranger than a midget who wants to be called a little person?
Someday, boss.
Oh, Tattoo.
Holy shit, you actually got a dinosaur?
Her name is Magnolia. Please enjoy.
If Magnolia could talk, she'd say it's like putting a baby worm in a crater of Mount Vesuvius.
Or a midget's penis inside a normal-sized vagina.
Little person.
Okay, a midget's penis inside a little person's vagina. Tommy, are you all right?
Oh, that was... awesome! Magnolia! Wait up, baby! I can go again?
Now, Mrs. Smith, let's get you in touch with your deceased husband.
Fuck that! I want to have sex with a dinosaur!
Yeah, me too!
Yeah, and me! I want to get all up in there.
That dino vag is smoother than Corinthian leather. Tattoo, get my watch!